Taking the time to chew my food until it is liquid is very important for the digestive system. Take the time to chew. I know so many people say it is hard for me to chew kale and I have to cook it and I have to cook it. That's why we have these molars. That's why we have these teeth. It is easier for me, anyway, to eat kale in its natural state than for me to eat raw meat in its natural state. So take the time to chew your food to make sure that you are getting the nutrients. Later, people. Oh, by the way, it took me 100 times to chew. How many to chew that kale? How many times will it take you to chew your kale before you swallow it? Let me know. The challenge is on. Look at that.